sleep again, love?
I slept. She did not.
You're very sure she's a girl.
Mother is sure. And since when has my mother been wrong? Will you mind a girl, Mr. Ingles?
I'd mind a dozen if they're as pretty as you. You wore a strange look before I spoke. Will the world end today?
Oh, I think not. Yet I do feel something.
I'll stay home.
You'll not.
The fencing can wait.
Go to your fences. This farm's a more demanding mistress than I.
No mistress for me, my Mary. I've all I need in you. For all you're a big boy in my heart, you're not big enough to be building fences yet.
But you can help your gran pick blackberries.
After you fed the chickens.
And collected the eggs.
All right.
Morning, Mary. Will I be an uncle again today, do you think?
She's having her strange feelings again.
But not about the baby, Will. You'll take care in the field.
Yes. Until sundown, then, lovely wife. Tommy, help your ma now.
All right.
Times ten away, across the ocean blue. Oh, 10 times 10, times 10 away. I'm coming home to you. Look at the mountains yonder, Tommy. And just pretend that all that space between there and here is water. Now, suppose you came across that water.
In a boat.
Aye, in a boat. Now, how many times that far do we go in the boat?
10.
And 10 times that, and 10 times that. And no tree or hill to be seen. And you come to a wee place called...
Ireland.
Ah, good boy, Tommy. Ireland. Where your grandfather, George Draper, and I come from.
Pardon, Mr. Harlan.
Ingles.
You leave some of that water for me now, Betty Draper.
I'd give a guinea for my mother's big copper kettle, if I had a guinea.
Maybe the peddler will have one when he passes again.
I'm wet with sweat and frozen to the elbows.
You'd best get finished before Casper sees you, or you'll get nothing more done.
Be kind, Mary. He's lonely since Alice died, though he does talk.
That he does. That he does.
Ah, Miss Draper, do you remember I told you that my dear sweet Alice first came to these shores in 1743? Well, I was mistaken. It was 1742.
John. I thought I heard a gunshot.
It's likely my belly growling for hoe cake.
Maybe Mary started her labor.
My sister's no sort to fetch you from the field because she's having a baby, Will.
Not unless she's having trouble. She was feeling strange this morning. You know how she gets those feelings.
She's tougher than you and me put together. Like as not, she'll have the baby at her breast and be splitting firewood with her free hand by the time we get home.
There, again, do you not hear it? I've got it in me to run up and look in on her. I'll be back as soon as I can. Don't eat my food!
As you will, as you will.
Miss Ingles!
Jessica.
Mother. We'll walk. Bielo.
Reggie, how are you?
I'm dying.
Don't say that. We're going to be all right, Bet. I feel it.
I want to die, Mary.
Tommy, you let your auntie die. I'll give you a good hiding, you hear me?
Yes, Ma, I hear you.
Thank you, Miss Ingles.
You're welcome, Mr. Leonard.
Upsi! Hielo!
Paradise below for a camp, and they choose to put us in an eagle's nest.
Safe from pursuit, that's why. And we must remember it, so we can find our way back in case Will and Johnny...
Who is to follow Mary? Have some sense. They're all dead.
Not Will and Johnny. I'd know.
We kill the Colonel and Casper, and maybe a mark, God forbid. But Jim called it out for the woods, and Miss Liebrook knows we passed by.
They're all dead, I tell you.
You don't know that. Now let's take a look at that arm. I'm afraid I'll have to tear the sleeve off your dress, love. It's all right. Tommy, thank you for not letting your auntie die. You did a fine job. You're a good lad.
Up G within a cove.
Not afraid, Miss Ingles.
Of course I'm afraid. But Mother always said, know thine enemy and never let them see you're afraid. I fully intend to do both.
They could be gone to the devil by now. Why can't we start at first light?
Mr. Ingles, there are but six of us. Against how many, Shawnee?
There are men coming from upriver to aid us, and I need my scout.
Well, we should have gone after them. We should never have let them go.
And by now, we'd be dead as Mr. Barrier. God rest his soul. Be easy, John. I'm as anxious to leave as you.
Wake up, Tommy. I don't care how much we hurt, Bet.
Mary.
I do care, but let's be still and bear it. Once we're to wherever we're going, you and me can scream our heads off. But not so long as we're surrounded by nervous savages. Stand up, darling. We'll help your mother up.
Be proud. Stand tall.
Right, you are the single dignity it is.
Sir! Can you not lead him by his hand?
I know.
Mother, you're not due.
I need Comfrey and Willow Bark.
Mata is still. See?
Thank you.
Lisa.
Wesa? Does that mean Comfrey?
Wesa is good, strong. Wesa.
May you burn in eternal hellfire for what you've done to us. But may the devil give you a moment's respite for this kindness.
Moccasins. Here. And there.
They'll be following the creek to the new river. I'd lay odds on it.
They will not follow the new river. They will travel where our horses cannot go. North. And then west.
Kept and the trail's already cold enough.
I do share your urgency, Mr. Ingles, but I advise caution. I'll not lead these men into an ambush, not if King George himself were hostage. Come on.
Nija, wish you got to be a pita.
She's a beauty.
I thought the little Jill would never turn you loose.
Poor little Tad. First things you'll feel in this life is a bloody mosquito bite.
They're pretty ones.
That's quite a head of hair you have. It's Will Ingles' hair. What shall we call you, my love? Eleanor. For my mother. And Betty. For your brave and kind auntie. Betty Eleanor. That has a fine sound. What do you think of that, Mario? Now you've the daughter you always wanted, and she's beautiful.
Mother. Come.
She can't move yet.
If I don't move now, I'll not be moving again.
For heaven's sake, Mary, you'll bleed to death.
They won't wait, Bet. They'll kill us all and go on without hindrance. Now help me up. Mother, come. Mother, Wesa.
Wesa. Yellow.
Wesa. Not make big voice.
Shawnee, mother. Strong.
Wesa.
Shawnee, mother.
Surely not. Just squats, gives birth, and then goes on with her life?
You see?
Maybe I'll try that next time.
not he that has his eye on you. And you like it. I'll thank you not to talk rubbish, Betty Draper. If you had some dignity instead of whining, and put a smile on your face and not scowl at them like they're devils, they'd probably treat you better, too.
They killed the Colonel and Casper, and you laughed with them.
Pets, I'm trying to keep us alive. I hate them as much as you do. I know they'd kill us without a second thought. But if they come to think of us as not afraid of them, it'll maybe give us a chance to survive. We can't shut each other out, Bet. We've nothing but each other. And all's not lost, love. Johnny would never let you go.
I stayed here days ago.
Betty's dress sleeve.
It's got blood on it.
I see no dead bodies. Let's move on. But I caution you, Mr. Ingles. I have some experience with the Shawnee. While they have great respect for courage, they have no patience with the sick or the wounded. Come on.
Mary, how will we ever get home?
There's a way to somewhere, Bet. There's likewise a way back. All we must do is follow the river.
Which one is Little Cloud, Tommy?
The one with the ball.
And how do you know his name?
We pointed, Little Cloud. I told him my name is Tomas. He's nice, Ma. Please, can I?
I go play your game, Tomas.
Thanks, Mom.
Be a proper little savage all too soon, you ask me. Better a savage than dead. He's 6 years old, Bet. The Indian is just a lad. Let them play.
Ibissa.
Bebesa. Baby?
Bebesa.
Thank you. Wesa. Very Wesa, indeed.
One thing to be said for all this walking. It'll help you regain your figure quicker.
Well, if it's regained your sense of humor, Bet, it's worth it.
Aye, Mary. It's been gone a while. How far do you reckon we've come?
10 times 10 times 10.
Thank you. our Betty love. Now we are truly in their world. Remember, Bet. Let John be proud.
I will, Mary.
Thomas, stop that noise or I'll tan your hide. You hear me?
Dignity, it is Thomas.
Thank you, Mr. Leonard. Thank you, Tommy. You're a good lad. Good.
Yeah.
I am angry.
Angry?
Nay, not angry. Hungry. They not feed. I'm old woman. I need eat. From where you come?
The Blue Ridge. And you?
Fort Duquesne. You know it? The Indians fight with the Frostmoths. All British Army killed. 1-2 months ago. All dead. Your name is?
Mary. Mary Ingles.
I am Gretel, widow of Hairstone.
How do you do then, Gretel? Oh, it is not much of a place to meet. What will happen next, do you think?
I not know, Mary Ingles. But nothing good, I think.
Run to the big lodge and bow to the chief. If you fall, you run again.
No.
Sammy! For Victor!
No! She's an old woman, you can't!
Thank you.
It's not so bad. You can do it.
No, I will do it.
The key! Mother, be still. She will run.
Sir, my sister is sick and wounded. I will go twice. Once in her stead.
Any lucky? The greater.
Mary, you have more nerve than the devil himself.
Welcome. Thank you. You speak English?
Yes.
You're welcome. You eat, then sleep.
I never thought venison could taste so good.
For her.
Atibilo. Atibilo.
For you, madam.
He's here. Thank you.
It is all there? It is old, no? A beautiful sea.
It belongs to my mother. She's a fine seamstress.
Are we? And you?
I manage. How may I repay you, sir? I have nothing.
There is something here. She is my wife, madame. It is difficult to explain. Madame, my wife's baby, my baby, a son. Il est mort. Less than a week ago, he died.
I'm so sorry. It is a hard thing to lose a child.
Merci, you are kind. Let me, the old woman with whom you stay. She tell me, us, that your baby is hungry. So I think, perhaps.
But she's an Indian.
Oui, madame. They too have children. Amazing, is it not? Your box, will be sent in the morning.
Forgive me. I would be very grateful to your wife.
Cover you when you sew. Madame, s'il vous plaît. It was bon chance he found you. Another man. Who knows? They call him Chat Sauvage. How do you say? Wild. He is Kispakotha, a great war chief, and he thinks you are brave. Wissa, good. That is why he sends you to his mother.
Red Leaf is his mother? Yes, Indians have mothers too.
She's a grand dame, Red Leaf. Eleni Lenape, taken in war by the father of Wildcat. She is wise. He does you great honor to send you to her. A word of advice, Marie. I know these people. We are, how do you say, allies. They are brave. Très généreux. Très, très gentil. Serve them well. For you are here toujours.
Toujours, what does that mean?
It means you are here forever.
To commerce with you. We will be partners. Do you agree, madame?
Agree to what, monsieur?
Le plan.
Madame, so you have discussed this, sir. You will make les chemises, shirts for us to sell, you sew for us, we supply the fabric, and you will share in what we make, huh?
And how much will you pay?
Il dit combien? For every 10 shirts you make, we give you one fine wool blanket.
Hmm? Well, not so 10 for that. 4.
Sacre bleu, no.
6. And I want the silver bracelets you buy from the Shawnee.
But why? You cannot eat silver. It does not warm. It is no use here.
1 blanket for 6 shirts. And my sister is to have the same work when her arm is healed.
Eh bien, 6 shirts it is.
Niga, I walk hui?
Mata ata girl. Say, I walk with her.
I walk with her.
Go for your walk.
I'll never understand these people. How can she let the plant crawl all over her? It makes me sick.
How is she going to stop him? She's his wife.
I wonder what minister made that wedding. And what about you and your traffic with the Mary? Letting your baby be suckled by a heathen?
I have told you, her own child is dead.
Will would die of shame.
Will would see that I have no milk. And without my trafficking, you'd likely be dead too by now.
I wish I were.
Well, then blast you for a sniveling, ungrateful witch, Bet. I wish you were too.
Mother is good?
As well as can be expected, sir, considering my circumstance. And yourself?
I am good.
I wanted to thank you. I'm very grateful. Me and my sister both, that is, for all your kindness. Your mother has been a wonderful woman to take such care of me. My baby, she arranged for my baby to have a wet nurse and young
Estelle.
He has been kind.
Little Cloud says Wildcat's the bravest of all the war chiefs. And his esteem is to marry Wildcat when she's big.
What was that word you used?
Ashima, his sister. Of course she's only 10. Will we ever see Pa again?
Yes, Thomas. We will. Someday we'll go home. All of us. You and me and the baby and Aunt Betty.
I'm glad. It's fine here. But I sure would like to sleep in my own bed again.
And you shall, Thomas. I promise.
Captain, even I can tell we're following our own spoor.
I admit it. The trail is cold.
They're ahead of us somewhere.
Somewhere? Man, you could hide 5 armies in this valley. I regret we must turn back, gentlemen. My condolences.
Then we'll go on alone.
That'd be suicide.
That's right, John. But there must be another way, perhaps ransom.
Shawnee, do not talk of white men. They're enemies with good reason.
But I've heard the Cherokee sometimes trade with whites. Might not they speak to the Shawnee on our behalf?
I know a man. His name is Snake Stick. He's more Shawnee than Cherokee. So I warn you, he may be difficult to persuade.
Well, I reckon this Snake Stick's like any other man. He'll have his price.
You're talking madness.
It is my wife and son and sister-in-law I speak of. Sir, will you take us to him? Tell him if he can ransom my family, there will be gifts for him. Horses, cattle. Anything. Please. Please.
I beg your pardon?
Coat.
Coat.
Must hold.
Oh, you want a shirt for yourself, is that it? There should be one your size.
Not this. Must be like...
Wildcat.
Wildcat coat.
Oh, it's a bespoke shirt you're after. A dandy we are now then. Very well. I'll measure you. Be still.
You not do.
I did not mean to mock, sir.
Hear me. Mother. Good blood. Children, good blood. Pi'iwa. Come with me to Kisboko Town.
You cannot know what you ask.
I will be father to your son. He will be Nenutu, a warrior, not slave. He will be Nikita, my son.
My son already has a father.
Pequot Shawnee, a council leader. She go to lodge your prevail. You stay with us to make less your business, pa?
You cannot buy me.
Madame, we have so done. For deux chevaux, two horse, two blanket. We own you now. For the old ones, you would stop. We give but one blanket.
Buying and selling us like cattle. You'll never own me.
I take.
Sir, please. He is mine. You've been kind to us. Is this your revenge because I would not go with you?
It is done.
Ma! Tommy! Tommy!
I want to go home. I want to go home to Will.
It's not funny, Mary.
But we can do it.
You talk mad. Stop it.
They've set us to foraging, have they not? We leave the village right after dawn. We return at nightfall. Why not keep on going instead of going back? We'd have a day's start.
They would starve.
Well, there are nuts and grapes and berries plenty for us to eat.
But no meat. The men have meat. Our things are added only. It's crazy talk, Mary Ingles. I not want to hear this.
But you could go home to your kitchen and bake honey cakes, Gretel.
I have no kitchen. No home. It burned. All my family dead but me.
Then come with me. Come to Draper's Meadows. Live with Will and me.
It's a baby. It cries, it hears us.
We'd be miles gone before they knew. All we must do is follow the river.
Come, famous work. Leave the baby.
No.
Yeah. First sheep that die, then me, then you.
Who better that than live like this?
It's true. So I must think. It's too late to think now. I will know in the morning.
Gretel, when we go back,
you not tell them what I mean to do?
You think I'd tell them?
You hurt me, Mary Ingles.
Mon oui, mon ami.
Marie is now yours. Go bien, Gula.
I will wait for you, Mary. There is time. You are young. You will come to me.
She's... it's used to you now.
A good life she will have. Not slave. Shawnee she will be.
I had no choice.
Thank you. Not the 1 hour I sleep all night. I say, yeah, nay, yeah, nay, yeah, nay. By dawn time, I am so weary. I say, nay, nay, nay. But comes the sunrise. At you, I look and I say, yeah. Yeah, I go. And you know why I go? Because I cannot let Mary.
Well, enough of this idling, Mrs. Stumpf. Come, we have sassafras together. And there's a fine tool to do it with. Monsieur, we need your axe to cut sassafras.
It is sharp, Marie. You will take care.
You can be sure of that. Thank you.
May, your arms are bleeding.
I, from fighting with berry canes, so you can fill your bellies.
Eh bien, Marie, you must fight back. But take care. We must not lose you, mon cher.
Ready.
daughter was ready. What could be ready for this? She's your baby. Can we forget this?
No. I have to go home. I have to go home to Will.
Come here. Come. The cat here. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. Yeah. Long that we are free. Come, dear. And step lightly. We're going home.
I think Jack has found this snake stick. Why has he not returned? It's been days, Will. Why do you have the look of Mary when she's feeling strange?
Do I? She used to say we could read each other's minds. At least she could usually tell what I was thinking. I want her to know that we've not given up, John. That's all.
Listen to you.
Gretel, we've come many, many miles with no hurt to speak of.
I hurt.
But we're free, dear. We're free as birds.
Free as birds. Do you know how free bird is? Always a bird is here for a seed, here for a net, here for a fly. And that is all he do, all day long. Free as birds, ha!
Aye, it is like I said then, we really are free as birds.
And what if there is another creek and another river?
Then we cross them. We cross them all.
Look! It's bridge! Come! Come!
No, Gretel!
Yes, come! You are young, but I am strong. I take you home. Come! Oh, be careful, it's slippery. Careful here, Mary. It's difficult.
Thank you.
where they let us be. Better now, we are truly halfway home.
At the end of the day, he'd rub my feet. I can still see his hands now. Big and solid. That fine dark hair. And the blue veins under his skin. Such hands has my will. So strong and yet so gentle.
I was good looking then, like you. All the young men wanted me to come to the parties to dance. But the kitchen of my mother was where I wanted to be. It was big and warm and safe. Always. With copper pots and spoons hanging from great black beams. Ah, the smells. Cheese in cloths, butter in churns, and huge ovens that smelled always of fresh baked bread.
Stop! Have mercy, woman. You're caressing me at one end and torturing me at the other.
You're all I have in the world now, Mary. All I have in the world.
Rest here. Lord knows I'm tired enough to sleep and never wake.
Mary, we are lost, no?
We cannot be.
If we don't eat soon, I will die.
No. I won't let you die, Gretel. We'll share the blanket. If you give me your word, you'll let me have it back at my turn.
I give my word.
I have seen my cousins, the Shawnee, and they have told me what is in their hearts. They had a good life, but then they were forced from the south to the Ohio lands, where they had to learn to live all over again. They took up the tomahawk against the English because they were driven from their lands. They will not give up their captives easy. You must know that they adopt captives to replace Shawnee people killed by white men.
I know that. And I regret what has passed, but we seek fair exchange for our families.
Cherokee too love their families, but Snake Stick not happy with what you ask. Not proud to go to Shawnee brothers to talk for English. They will ask if you so close to English to speak. Why do you not kill him?
I reckon you'd tell him the Cherokee are not at war with the English. Plus, that's my whiskey you're drinking. Now, sir, do you wish to hear my proposition or not?
English talk.
Good. Ask your Shawnee brothers for a woman named Mary Ingles. Her son, Thomas, and another woman, Betty Draper. They were taken from a settlement near... Jack?
Chimney. Don't be. New River.
Mayor Ingles, son Tomas, Betta Daper.
And a man, Henry Leonard.
No, Shawnee not sell Englishman, at war with Englishman.
Let the Shawnee decide. I'm only asking you to carry the message.
Squirrels, everything got.
Now we have 11. We'll find another. It just needs patience.
Give me the axe.
I'll do it.
No, I'll do it. I'll do it.
I can do it.
Give it to me. Oh. I know you're out there. And then I find you, I eat you! I eat you raw!
Rachel!
Not enough, find your own tree!
Then you find your own blanket!
No, no, I am sorry. Here, I'll give you some.
I'll not eat wood, you hear me now? I have a purpose. I'm longing for a faraway place and a husband who waits there, and I'll not be stopped by starving or sickness or hurt, nor will I be stopped by a woman who's got no purpose, who's ruled only by her gut, for she's nothing to go home to. Eating wood, you'll be eating worms next.
I'd rather eat worms than the worms eat me. Mary! 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 Mary, no father, please.
I know it's hard, Gretel, but we're getting closer.
I don't have to do what you say. I die from doing what you say.
You'll die if you stay here.
No, I die from listening to you! I'm sorry. I'm not mean. I'll not hit you again, Mary, I promise.
Better not try, Gretel. Because if we're to reach home, we have to do it together.
Get that greasy carcass of yours out of my path! Move, you clod! You do that to me once more, I kill you! You've nothing to kill me with but your bare hands! We have to cross here, Gretel! Maybe we'll find some more berries over there! I want no more berries! Well, we've not had much luck in fishing! Well, I want no more fish! Maybe I eat you, Mary Ingles!
Lord, I don't think I can go on. Quit your whining, Mary Ingles. Just keep moving. Just keep moving.
Save your strength, ma'am. I can't say much for my skills at nursing, but we sent for Miss Lybrook.
My mother.
Passed on, ma'am. It was not the massacre. It was more like grief, I'm thinking.
And Will?
Will's not here. Him and Johnny went looking for you amongst the engines. They ain't come back. I'm real sorry, ma'am.
Across the river from me. My heart, Mary, was more empty than my belly.
I know, dear. Mine was too.
Miss Lybrook says that woman eats like three men and a horse together.
She was kind to take her in. Gretel is a good soul.
There's young Adam with fresh beef. Will.
Let's get this over with while there's just the two of us to hear. What happened to Tommy?
He was taken by a chief to raise as a warrior. Taken, I don't know where.
And the other.
She was born in the forest, 6 days after the massacre. I carried her and fed her until I had no more milk.
And then?
Then I had to leave her with a wet nurse. She'd have perished, Will. You can see that by the sight of me.
Did you give this girl child a name?
I did. But you're not to know it. And I intend to forget it as quick as I can.
As it should be.
And have you nothing to say to me?
When they took off with you, I had to run the other way.
And that's as it should be. If you'd been fool enough to run into a massacre, where would you be now?
Mary Ingles.
I have proof. I'm here, am I not?
Ça.
Sir, why have you done this?
Your wife is Nenothdu, warrior. I do this for her. Thomas.
Tanakia.
Farewell, sir. Tanakia.